Welcome to Degree Fitness. Today we're going to do a Tabata style workout. What we're going to focus on today is our core. As we know, Tabata style workouts are based on a high intensity interval training. They're very good for a lot of reasons. They're quick, they're done in 4 minutes, so can be done anytime, anywhere. But they also help us improve our cardiovascular conditioning and health. They build lean muscle and help us burn fat. And they also condition our aerobic as well as our anaerobic system. So how our body functions and uses oxygen to work out. So the work we're gonna do today is Russian twist. So working the obliques with a plank holds more the full central abdominal area. So the Russian twist can be done if you've got a little bit of weight, you've got a plate, anything you've got handy. You're gonna sit up nice and tall, slight lean back, keeping the glutes engaged, keeping the core engaged. You're gonna take that plate, we're just tapping from side to side. Okay, if we don't have any weight at all, we can do the same thing, just tapping from side to side. So getting that activation through the obliques. Second movement we're going to do is a plank hold. So a couple of options for these. We can either do them from our hands, but we want that nice, solid, straight body line. We're pushing our shoulders into the floor, so we're getting that shoulder blade separation. So we're not letting things sag, pushing through the floor, and keeping that core engaged. Another option we can use is a forearm plank, but everything else stays the same. Nice straight body line, engaging the glutes and the core, and pressing those shoulder blades apart. Okay, so the way it'll work, we'll do 20 seconds of one movement, rest for 10, 20 seconds of the other one. We'll do that for 8 rounds total. All right, I'll set the clock. lot of workout. Hopefully you got some good activation in the core. And have a great afternoon.